this is an all-you-can-eat restaurant. And so you can't have any leftovers. And they got chicken, pork, and all this. And they will cook up. This is nothing but pork belly. It's full of fat. It has no spices in it. There's no such thing as bacon. So it's real good at getting fat, very little flavor.
I've already eaten here.
And she thought it was so good that I wasn't that impressed. So. Oh, I wanted to ask you, are you allowed to make noise yet?
Huh? Oh, yes.
So they cook it up. Right across from the FM mall, this place is very popular.
That's for you.
Okay. Look at this napkin. You'll never pop one in here. Anyway. So we're going to do a review. Sounds an island girl, but that's not butter. But still good. Lots of breading. Hotter than fire, of course. But I'm quite happy. Oh boy. Not much chicken in it. Perfect. Super Bowl. Food. But if you're only drinking beer, you might run out. My look at my eyes. Much more chicken in here, not hot. Pretty good. They put a lot of breading on them. Pretty good. It's all you can eat. And it's pretty cheap, if I remember right. What is it, 500 pesos? $3.99, oh my, that sounds good. Not even $7. Now you know. That's one thing. Actually, $1 at that point. So, what else?
Smile, Clara.
At this table, we only have two girls on the phone.
Boy,
and one actually put the phone down to eat. See? I got a camera pointed at her. I'm talking. And because of the phone, they're oblivious. Okay, folks. I'm getting ready. Chicken. Seaweed soup. It really has no flavor. Very, very hot. It's not as hot as I thought. That, just a noodle. And this is starting to get me. Whoa, I'm crying. Blue eyes crying in the rain. I'll be getting there. I think it's the hottest cabbage I've ever eaten. Oh boy. Look at this. I think that's rice noodles. I don't know what the name is. Sweet. Very good. And this is the only thing I haven't tried. Very sweet, very sweet. There's something good. Good. So now, the pork belly that I was complaining about, I am going to eat. I had to make it extra crispy. No flavor. Pure crispy fat. No meat. Which is fine with bacon because bacon is spicy and matte. There's no spices, there's no nothing.
A good one?
And he is making a lettuce sandwich with, they call it bacon with pork coat. It's not bacon, lettuce, tomato,
bacon.
So apparently, this is what Philippines do.
Yeah, inspired by Korea.
That, I'm sure, is soy sauce, and that is hot sauce.
This is the proper way how to eat this.
And so now, that's why they had the lettuce. I couldn't figure it out.
Do you have this in your country?
have a lettuce sandwich.
Lettuce sandwich.
Why don't you try?
Lettuce sandwich daw.
Why don't you try?
Nah.
You want? Like it? Why?
Because I'm not partial to pork belly. Too much fat. Filipinos on their phones. And the Philippines is the social media capital of the world, and that's a fact, a statistic. And I'm not making it up as a joke, but they can hardly put their phone down to eat. It just cracks me up. It doesn't matter. There we go, they like the food. You like the food?
Yeah.
All right, they like the food. You like the food?
Yeah. So delicious.
So delicious.
You like the food?
You, do you like the food?
That's why I'm here, I guess. Giselle's work right here. Everybody say hi. You can get off that phone for 2 minutes.
I'm transferring money. I don't have signal.
1 minute.
Okay.
Smile. There we go. I don't even know what that means. Anyway.
It's heart simple.
Oh, that's a heart.
Crayon simple.
Okay, I learned a new one. That's a heart.
Yeah.
I thought she was flipping me off. Americans know what that means. Okay. Here we go. They're setting up. And they're ready. Now, here we go. There. Hi.
Hi.
They all want to be on camera. Every one of them.
I want the ice cream.
So now, of course, we have to look at girl things.